In this video, we will learn to find integral of 1 upon x times 1 plus natural log of x. Natural log of x is log of x to the base e. It is also written as simply log x. Let I be equal to integral of 1 upon x times 1 plus natural log of x with respect to x. We will solve integral by application of substitution method. Let us assume 1 plus natural log of x is equal to u. Taking differential of both sides gives us derivative of 1 plus natural log of x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of u. We know derivative of constant 1 is 0 and derivative of natural log of x is 1 upon x. The card appearing in the upper right corner contains the video explaining the derivative of natural log of x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So 1 upon x times differential of x is equal to differential of u. Substitution of 1 plus natural log of x by our assumed value in the integral I gives us I is equal to integral of 1 upon x times u. Now, let us replace 1 upon x times differential of x by differential of u, which we had found out earlier. So, I is equal to integral of 1 upon u with respect to u. We know integral of 1 upon u is equal to natural log of absolute value of u. The card appearing in the upper right corner of this video contains the video explaining the integral of 1 upon x. The link of the video is also mentioned in the description section. So I is equal to natural log of absolute value of u plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Let us substitute u in terms of x. As we had assumed, u is equal to 1 plus natural log of x. So I, the integral of 1 upon x times 1 plus natural log of x is equal to natural log of absolute value of 1 plus natural log of x plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.